in the beginning of my YouTube channel, there was Outlast, the horror game that I played a lot. And then there came Black Ops 3. I played a lot of the multiplayer videos with Black Ops 3 with Tiger Fred, Juan Angel 626, and Epic's Ninja. But since then, I never really cared much for making a video on any multiplayer for any Call of Duty game. Because, like, after we got into Infinite Warfare and all that, I gave up on Call of Duty. And then we got Call of Duty World War II, and I was too lazy and forgetful to do a Let's Play on the story mode for that. If I'm ever going to do any Call of Duty videos on my YouTube channel, it's going to be the story campaign. No multiplayer, like multiplayer here in Warzone or co-op, none of that. Story campaign. I love the story campaigns because you never know just how good they might get it, you know? So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all shapes and sizes, put on your big boy and big girl socks and hold on to your cocks, because we're going in hard. Also, don't forget, like and subscribe. Comment your thoughts below. And I will see you on the firefight. Oh, in the firefight. Yeah. Yeah. Let's do this.
Our war is not for our fate. We fight to remove all foreign power from our soil.
We are Al-Qatala.
We are the killers. We fight without sorrow. We wage war without sympathy. This is the only way to live and die a true soldier.
Ah, shit. Fucking assholes. Every single one of them. That's the one thing I kinda feel bad for the Brits. They don't have the Second Amendment or any laws for the right to bear arms like we do, you know? They don't have guns. I feel bad for them.
Echo 3-1 to Charlie 2, actual.
Go for actual.
LZ is in sight.
Looks like our boys are right on time, Colonel.
Roger 3-1. Hitman teams are locked and loaded for assault. You are green to go.
Colonel, we may have a problem.
Too late, Laswell. We're live.
Not until I say so. Watch it at 3-1, how copy?
Station Chief Laswell, send traffic.
General Barkov has sent a new shipment of chlorine gas to his depot. But his mercs are prepping to move the chems into Uzbekistan via convoy tonight. You're still clear to engage, but live fire on Russian military is prohibited. We cannot have an international incident.
All right.
The Russian army won't respond on this case.
Understood, Alex. Just locate the gas, commandeer Barkov's truck, and get off the X before the tide turns.
Copy, Watcher. We'll handle it.
Going in hard.
Let's move.
All hitman teams, push to your 7-1.
Roger, double move.
We need to keep this on a tight loop. Barkov's men are moving the gas tonight.
What are the odds we run into General Barkov? Russian general wouldn't be caught dead out here.
I really like the setting right here. This is really, really great. I love it.
Heads up.
Yes, слышал. Закрепь them.
Hearing two. Looking for us. Two mercs, no uniforms.
Что-то слышу. Сейчас. Эй, кто здесь? Выйди, покажись.
People coming in the main gate. Over the main gate.
Target's in the loading depot. Eyes on.
Copy. Checkpoint, that's the entry. Vehicle's on the move.
Rail yard.
That's how the gas comes in.
Patrol vehicle. Contractors.
Security. Good targets. No Russian military presence. Call it in, CIA.
All right.
Blue Viking 5, this is Echo 3-1. Troops in the open, south gate. You are cleared hot.
Roger, 3-1. Target acquired. Weapons free in 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Oh, here we go. Drop it like Call of Duty. Drop the booty like Call of Duty. Oh my goodness. Oh shit! That's a big old boom.
Viking is RTB. Good hunting.
Much obliged, Viking. We'll take it from here.
We woke up everybody and their damn mother.
It's up. Multiple guns on foot.
Okay, here we go. They didn't see us with the flashlights. I hope.
Smoke them now.
Quick, force up.
Looks like someone was playing with fire.
Serves them right, hawking this chemical shit.
This game looks really, really nice. I'm not gonna lie. I think I already said that, but I'm just saying it again. So. I'm yelling, Timber! You better move. You better.
Did right. They got radios and guns.
Well, no, it's probably the best humane thing to do anyway, so you gotta put them out of their misery.
Now.
Quick and clean.
Element of surprise is not on our side, boys. Stay frosty.
Stay sharp. We're blind on this breach.
Oh, Jesus.
Got an empty nest on that second deck.
He's dug in. Lay suppression to get up there. Use a roll flame with maximum gun and stay in cover, Echo. Good suppression. Flank up and take him out.
Force out. We need to secure the gas before they move it.
He's in the open. Move out.
I don't know where the rest are, but. Move. Hit a little bit. One's down.
Get up there! Hey, shut him down! Let's get up behind that gun nest and flatten that fucker out!
Oh, shit from behind! There we go. I took him down. Sweet.
Enemy northwest!
Direct fire on that MG! Move the lights up!
MG down!
Nice and done, CIA!
That was a little bit of a bad aim, but that's okay. That makes sure nobody else is hiding. Why am I using this pole for cover? If you didn't see it, watch this, watch. See, look at that. There's a little icon. Mount. I'm literally using this tiny little pull. You know what? That's way better than Kevlar. That's better than,
yeah,
like, any...
Inside.
Unless we're too late.
That pull is better than any cover on this game.
Clear.
That's straight.
Clear. Clear.
This is a bad idea with these lights.
It's pitch black in here. Did you hear that? Whoever killed the powers in here, I'm telling you. Shit!
Find it.
Contact! He's down.
Gotta be careful with catwalk up here as well.
Got one moving to the cell!
Got one down. There might be somebody up there still, so I gotta be careful.
All clear. Let's get the power up. Shed some light, find this gas.
Roger, 3-1.
Looking. On it. Checking for power.
Find the power, locate the gas, and let's hit the road.
Door needs power.
Oh, we gotta locate for the... We gotta locate the power, okay.
We need light in here.
That's not it. So... It might be a cable or something. Usually these games like to throw that stuff out there like that. There we go. Never mind. Found it.
Lights coming on.
All right, sweet.
Hey!
Let there be light.
We got a problem. These guys are Russian army.
Spetsnaz.
3-1 to Watcher. Barkov's hired guns are Spetsnaz. We got Russian army KIA. We need to bug out now.
Negative. Command wants mission accomplished on this. Not our choice.
Never is. 3-1 out.
Verify this is what
we came for. Alright, we gotta check the toxicity levels.
Jackpot. EID in the gas.
Solid copy, 3-1. Load up and get back to base.
Roger that. Let's move out.
Get the hell out of here. Let's get the fuck out of the Dodge.
All stations, we are Oscar Mike to the RV. Watch your sectors.
Good work, Alex. Rally is the hook point for egress.
Oh, shit. Oh, my.
Shit.
Who the fuck is that?
Hello. Okay. Good game. Good game. GG.
Echo 3-1 to Watcher.
Alex, what happened?
Terrorist attack. Multiple Marines KIA. Gas stolen. We need evac now.
Roger. Tracking multiple Russian forces headed your way. Sit tight. We're pushing to you for fast exfil. Watch her out.
This operation is now compartmentalized.
What the hell does that mean?
Means you no longer have clearance, Colonel.
Those are my Marines. We need a QRF in there right now.
That's not advisable.
And that is not your call.
Colonel, Laswell.
General, my men.
Norris, give us a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
We've got a situation. The Kremlin has suspended all deconfliction channels. The Sixth Fleet is pushing into the Black Sea, and chemical weapons are now in the wild. Your fingerprints are all over this, Laswell. Fix it.
General, right now intelligence is our best weapon.
We've tried intelligence. Get me a better weapon.
John.
Laswell.
Where are you?
Occupied.
I've got a problem.
Russians?
Word travels fast. Chemical weapons have fallen into terrorist hands. They could be anywhere. Paris, New York.
London.
What can you brief?
We just did.
Shit!
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Yes. Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
Hey, firm.
Sergeant? Heads up. White van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Oh, jeez. They're not even subtle at all.
Multiple military age males. Weapons visible. Moving to intercept.
That wasn't even subtle at all.
Missile attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go.
They're here, Hado. They're here. Come here.
Go. Don't fucking move.
I need to hit another pistol just
in case.
There's
been a detonation at Piccadilly Circus. Shots fired. Officers down. We need medical down here now.
Are you right, sir?
Let's move.
Oh, shit. Yeah, primary. Oh. Damn, that lady's gonna need some help. Gotta get around. We gotta go around. I'm sorry, lady. Shit, they shot her. Assholes!
Yeah, get these people safe!
Yes, sir!
Motherfuckers!
There's a possible hostage situation. Hold at the perimeter.
Bookshop secure.
All units, civilians are exiting the bus by the mountain. We need to support. Where's that fire coming from? There are four civilians trapped near the red bar. I have no weapons. I need assistance now. Sergeant, those civilians on the bus need our help.
Okay, we need a.
Shit!
Okay. One civilian was lost. I hit a sieve? No! Shit! Jesus! Oh, Jesus!
Saber 2, officers down outside the Tanto building. Officers down!
I was not doing pretty well, but that's okay. Shit!
Blue!
I see you. You armed up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Carrick.
You with me?
Check those corners.
Help!
Hostages locked up.
Oh shit.
Someone please! Help us!
You gotta be fucking kidding
me. Please get it off me!
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
Oh, come on. I was not ready for this.
Can you help him?
I'm trying.
Let me see my girl.
It's going off. I can't get it.
No time!
Help me! Help me!
Wait. Oh, shit!
No! No!
What?
All stations. Warm is clear. Prep medical are coming out. Hey, everybody, stay calm. We're gonna get you out of here. You broken?
I'm good. Let's go.
In the first place, sir. They sent us in half-assed. So everyone could just keep pretending we're in old war.
Yeah, like the fucking century, that is.
Why have we got our hands tied? Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
I just called you 40, I'm praying that they keep it cold. Lay up in the cut and post up on you do the most. What's more valuable? Juice. Yeah.